Hi friends, today I've come here with a very serious message, okay? And at the same time, it was a powerful insight that I received. A certain incident happened in my life today. It happened in the morning, and then when I came home, my heart chakra opened up, and I just got this powerful, powerful insight, you know, because I had this telepathic communication with my twin, okay, and he said, "You see, this is the reason why we are not together, and this is the reason for the separation, and this is the reason for the reunion, okay? See, we are not supposed to chase the reunion, we are supposed to fix the systems. The systems are corrupt here. That is the secret to reunion." Okay, so when you're wanting your divine masculine, okay, what is divine masculine? Okay, masculinity is not buying bikes, buying houses, and having money in your bank. Masculinity is about systems, it's about productivity, it's about creative solutions. That is masculinity in essence. Those are the codes. Like, there is a code for productivity. It is, I will come to it in my next video. There is a code for all these patterns, you know, and systems also has a certain code in numerology. Okay, these are all DNA codes for the masculinity. Okay, so people don't know what is masculinity. What they see in the movies and what they see in society, they think that is masculinity. They think suppressing women is masculinity. They think being a bully is masculinity. No, that is being a coward. If you have masculinity, then you fix the systems and show. Okay, so what happened today? What happened today that led me to this insight? Okay, that why the twin flames are not together and why we took on this separation? Because in the process of coming together with your masculine or feminine essence, okay, you are not talking about another human being. This is not another human being. This is your God self. Okay? This is your God self. So that means that when in the process of coming together with your twin flames, you are supposed to fix the systems that are around you. You're supposed to contribute into that. Okay? It doesn't mean you have to do such very big things. So many people are coming into twin flame reunions. Imagine all those people become active towards society. Towards their surroundings first, towards their village first, towards their state first, that is enough. Because if we don't do all of this, we are going to die by 2030. There is an urgency behind this message. You know, COVID is just one of the form of the pandemics. There can be many other forms. There can be cyclones, there can be earthquakes, there can be viruses, there can be like this monkeypox has come from nowhere now. Okay, what is happening? Because people are being removed. Because by 2030, the planet is reaching a certain standard, and by that time, we have to fix the systems. We have to fix the systems. If you don't fix the systems around you, there is no reunion, and they might not even be your life. You have to do your part. You have to do your part. I know everybody has responsibilities, financial responsibilities, responsibilities to the family, children. But there is time. There is time. You have to choose between addictions and fixing the systems. Okay? So what happened today is I took my bike for servicing. Okay, I took my bike for servicing, and starseeds here are living like ordinary common human beings up till a certain time, because we are studying the system. We are studying the problems of the ordinary human being. All their pains, all their projections. Okay, and on a higher level is the system that is corrupt, that makes people cheat, that makes people negative. Okay, and this has to be a collective effort. So what happened is people are waiting in line, people are rushing for an appointment. Okay, people have taken the appointment, but the appointment is not being asserted at that time. Okay, so I had taken an appointment at 9:30 a.m. in the morning. I was there at 8:30 a.m. Along with me, there were so many people there. Okay, now I want to know that when I have an appointment at 9:30, why are the systems not followed? Why do I have to wait so much? okay, why am I not given the appointment? Okay, and then when I check their register, they're telling me, they're showing me that there are 15 people that have the same appointment time at 9. Okay, now this is just one example of the corrupt system and the reason why people are dying of pandemics. Okay, so see, the planet's frequency is rising. So when planet's frequency is rising, shitty behavior is not tolerated. You have to level up. So I asked over there, I asked, why do I have to talk? Why do I have to talk? Only I have a mouth. Y'all all don't have a mouth. Why I am the only one to talk? So many people are waiting in the line. So many people are suffering like this. Then why can't you all see each day, if there are 10 people or at least 5 people that go to the head office and complain, the system has to change. The systems will never change if the people don't change. See, star seeds are leaders. We are leaders, but there is a time for our leadership. Our leadership is not supposed to happen now. When all the cleaning is done now of this planet, that time we will come in power. That is the time our leadership will come. Because for us to step on this ground, the ground has to be clean. There cannot be negativity. As long, because the collective consciousness determines the leaders. If the collective consciousness is negative, you cannot have positive leaders at all. There is a rule. Because that positive leader will not be supported. First, the cleaning has to happen. The negativity has to leave. It will live with those whom it is stuck with. Either your negativity leaves or you leave. And I have not made this rule. This happens every 26,000 years. We are just sent to talk about it and make you aware of it. And this is happening. Why are your eyes closed? Why can't you see? First, you have to fix the family system. Then you have to work on the systems where you're working, your professional life. Then you have to look into the health systems. We have to do our little bit, because if the masculine energy is not invested in a positive direction, it goes into addictions. And when the masculine energy gets distorted, our immunity comes down. And forget about twin flame reunion if you're not doing this. Forget about it. It will be an addiction. Romance with your twin without fixing that systems is an addiction. It is a dissociation. You're using that romance and sex just as an addiction. There's no happiness there. There is a time. People are given time. Everybody has to do one little bit of themselves. One little bit of themselves. And what I'm finding is that as twin flames reunite, the souls merge, and you lose your free will. There is no free will. You can't make your own decisions. There's another energy that controls you. Because when the souls merge, you turn into this different entity. You know, and you are not just working on your own, you're working with other energies as well. So do your best. Whatever little bit it is, do your best. Even if you can give 2 hours, now if 10 people were to go every single day and complain there to fix the systems, okay? So I spoke with the manager is telling me, if I give only one person appointment at 9 a.m. and if this person doesn't come, okay, so my time is wasted, no? Now, are they paying me to find solutions or are they paying the manager? They're paying the manager, right? They're paying the administration, right? So it is the administration's responsibility to find the solutions. If people are not coming on the appointment, they should take an advance payment. If you take 300 rupees advance payment, people will stand in line 2 hours before the appointment and forget about missing. Even if you take 30 rupees advance from people, they will never miss the appointment. There are solutions. Use your masculinity not to fuck women, yeah. Use your masculinity to produce solutions. This is all I have to say for today.